winning word in today's Arizona Spelling Bee competition. And get this, 13-year-old Christopher O'Connor from Tucson outspelled 26 other competitors to win the spelling bee. He attends St. Cyril of Alexandria Catholic School. He'll head to Washington to represent